are willing, we are compelled to do or to achieve. That is very, very important is education, which our people to God that we all have. Second one is career. The third one is relationship. Why the first one is God, and the last one is marriage. But I will focus on the second one, which is career. Alright, what is career? Everybody say it. Everybody talk about it. Career, in my own definition, is something I call one's calling in life. Your occupation. All your occupation. What you choose to do in life. That is what they call career. And as one more, as a Sabbath community, we have limited time, which means that the maximum year that we can spend with NYC is just a year. And after a year, federal government is there to concerned about your life. That's 98. Yo, the money is very small. But at the same time, I know thousands of serving corps members that they served 5 years ago, 2 years ago, 3 years ago, 1 year ago, and up to present to you. But what I'm saying, or what I want to say, is to give you guys some hints that can assist our career. I would like to give some mathematical expressions or sources, which number one is something I call what you know plus
what you don't know.
How you express it is equal to sources. Meaning that whatever anything you have acquired in life, you study master, you study chemistry, biology, this and that, plus
expression.
How you can put it into practice,
expression.
That is what causes success. That is number one. Another one is what you know, multiplied by who you know, plus who knows you, is equal to success. Another one, which is the third one, is something I call your desire plus your skills multiplied by faith is equal to success. Now, everybody knows that after service, some people get immediate employment.
Sure.
It's as a result of connections. How can you get this connection? I will give you the mathematical expression, simple mathematical expression of connection. What makes a connection? Because most of us are this opportunity, but we don't understand this or we are using it. What we call connection is two ways. One is what they call contact. Contact plus relation is equal to connection. Contact plus relation is equal to connection. So, if you understand the principle of contact, that is those people that you meet, even when you are in school, as a family member, those people that you meet, then how do you relate to them? That is what will give you connection at your level. For those people that are not related to come from your family family, it is very difficult for you to have this connection. But that is the simple way to have that connection. Now, let me also say this. Perspiration. Perspiration plus self-motivation minus inspiration is equal to frustration. application, we are making effort. But what makes us to be a graduate today is something I call self-motivation. People, when lecturers are motivating in staff, he said, you are saying, this is where we go. Now, if inspiration is removing from perspiration and self-motivation, it led to frustration. But how can you remove this frustration? We now have it again. If you bring that frustration at the end, and you bring it back to where we have inspiration, so which means that